the top story tonight, and police are warning Christmas partygoers to be alert. The warning is targeted at men in particular who frequent local pubs, clubs and parties over the festive season. West Midlands police are urging men to be alert and stay cautious when offered a drink from any woman. Police say there has been a rise in complaints by men that women are using a date rape drug called beer, which is widely available in liquid form. It's reported that beer is used by female sexual predators to persuade their male victims to go home and have sex with them. A woman need only offer a man a few units of beer before a man is rendered helpless and will soon often succumb to the desires to perform sexual acts on the most horrific-looking women whom they'd never normally be attracted to. In the more serious cases reported to police in the last 12 months, victims have been swindled out of their life savings in a familiar scam known as a relationship. In the most extreme cases, the female may be shrewd enough to entrap an unsuspecting man into a longer-term form of mental and financial punishment known as marriage. In other news,